Hi guys, so I'm holding Claire. I don't usually start my videos like this, but today she has daycare. So she woke up a little bit ago. And so guys, I could be smart. Okay. So she woke up a little bit ago and yeah. So I fed her to her bottle. And I fed her a bottle, and she's still acting a little hot. She's still like kind of tired, but it's pretty early in the morning. It's like around seven. Now it's 7 o'clock, like 3. So at 7 o'clock, she's not fully awake because she's not used to waking up so early. But she has daycare and it's a new schedule where they start at 7 o'clock now. I just move my shoes over. I'm just gonna keep you up here. So her hair, I need to kind of like fixed, and I already have her outfit picked out. Here she is. You guys want to see her face? Well, I'll just lay down right here. So I have her outfit picked out. She's gonna wear these cute tights. So I got these cute white tights for her. Then I have this cute little dress. And then I just have like a little, you know, jacket. I could totally fit in. No, I'm just playing. And it's all newborn sizes. So yeah, we're gonna get started with dressing her. I have to put you like this. Let me check her diaper, because I just changed her diaper a little bit ago, so this is not full swimming. Cute little hands in. But yeah, we got daycare today. Gotta get up and moving. Up and grooving and moving. You can roll in. I gotta put on her cute tights. I love her tights. So cute. Stay to be like this. She only wore her tights once in her life, which was her coming home outfit. That's when she wore it. It's her coming home day. Stay to be like this, that's why every day we lay here. Claire Bear. So yeah, I'll just name this video Claire going to daycare. Or I could do get ready with Claire for daycare. Could do that. Do you like that, Claire? Or do you like get ready with Claire for daycare, or do you like Claire getting ready for daycare? One or two? She can't answer a question. But she's still little, so she can't talk. Get this up on your diaper. I'm not excited for tomorrow because my sister's leaving. I should have put a onesie under this. Getting away since I am. And now I'm just gonna put this little vest on. Over. Yeah. Gonna put this cute vest on, huh? Oh, I really need to put it on. Oh, it's time to leave. Oh, she looks so cute, guys. Oh, she looks cute. I mean, I wanted to get off the vest, but, like, doesn't that just look cute? Like, without the vest. Doesn't that look cute? Okay, I'm not gonna do the vest because it looks kind of weird. It's stuck. Be like this. Yeah. There she is. She's falling over. Look at her. Fix her hair. For reals. For real, for real. I want to put earrings in her ears. You see me rolling. Garrett. Her brush, she went. Kind of lost it. But I mean, that's okay, right? It's like I lost her. Runaway baby. Huh. That would not be good. Okay, so now we're gonna get her back ready for daycare. So I need to put in it. Is her blanket for nap time, of course. I got two diapers. Two clean, fresh new diapers. I'm gonna redo her white pants. There we go. Wipeys. So we got wipes. And then I have a burp cloth. Just cute burp cloth. And I'm not giving her a bottle because they have bottles there for her. be there for you. So yeah. And they have like extra outfits, so I don't need them. I'll bring this. It's an animal. It's a cute little pink fuzzy fuzzy. So it's a animal. So yeah. And they have extra outfits. They have other stuff. Food. Yeah. Yeah. So that's her getting ready for daycare, and I'm gonna go bring her. And she'll be nice and happy, right? You're going to daycare. Going to daycare, huh? Peace.